Intel, who is the primary sponsor, please do write to me, please do write to any of the judges, because this is where we want. The indie game thing we started can go anywhere, and I would like to explain in detail where it can go. Thank you.
Vedant?
I'm calling the sponsors.
Oh, for sure, sure. We have the results, and we'll just keep it tight for a few minutes, and then we can just rock and roll.
Okay, guys, how many of you want to know the result? So should I do it like the reality TV show?
Huh? I love it.
Ask three people to step forward and you're eliminated and you're not. I really find it so torturous. Right? Most of the judges should be going through that. So we're waiting for our friends from Delhi. Where are they? So give us a minute, because they're the ones who put us to give us all the prizes, right? So what they've here. So, okay, let me do what they do it in all these reality shows. Aapko kaisa lag raha hai? Are you nervous? Aapko kya lagta hai? Aap jeetenge kya? Achha, aap toh bilkul confident hogi, nahin?
Reality type answer. If I win, I'll be happy. But
when I get those, they think it's
my
cheating. Ah, there are partners who can come. I thought you got so frustrated that you went away. So this is Ashish from Delhi. He's the cool guy, right? He's the one who gets to play games and college. He's a product manager, brand manager for Alienware. Okay, and he's somebody that you guys should all look out for. And so he's going to be on stage, and then how many judges we have remaining here? It's like Ramesh, Imran, and Rajat. So why don't you guys also come? So this is just like Miss World, which I saw a few days back. And I hope the stage can hold everybody's feet, but yeah. Please, everybody on stage. And the contestants can go off the stage. Okay. In my hand is the envelope. Right, no commercial breaks.
Thank you Uday very much, and thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's been an exciting animation and gaming summit for the last 2 days, and I'd actually like to thank all the people who are actually here for the super pitch, and also like to thank the judges for having taken the time off and having evaluated these things. And let's hope for the best one to win, but believe me, whatever we saw, I think each one is a winner. So please don't get disappointed. This is only the opportunity for you to actually go back and come back next year again with something really great. Now may I invite Uday to take over the proceedings from here. Thank you so much, ladies.
Okay, so I'm going to start with the best story and concept.
Vinay.
And for that, I'd like to call Ramesh. And Ashish is the concept. Come on, Ashish.
So I guess we
have to. Yeah. And yeah, be careful, don't fall off. So this is going to be Inspiron 14 inch, right? Specs Ashish can give you, right? So, and the winner is me.
I don't think it's you too.
All right, second attempt. Winner is
Arjun.
Okay. Alright, so the winner is 99 Games. Please give them a round of applause. So for the next award, I'd like to call Rajat. Okay, the next category is AI and gameplay. I think very important. Something that we in India normally will be weak on, but I really liked a lot of the concepts that came up. So keep up the good work. And the winner is Rajat. Okay, I'll stop doing this thing too. So the winner is Balloon Aliens, Mahendra. They again get an extra on 40 days. Good. Thanks, Rajat and Imran. So Imran gets to give away two awards.
Thank you.
Okay. And not keep any. Okay, the next one, I think again, very important. India is really getting very good at it. It's the art design. And any guesses for this one?
Rickshaw.
We'll get a rickshaw outside, I mean, again.
Okay, this side, very quiet. Okay, you're right, it's Rickshaw Bro. Okay, this next one I think both of you are doing it.
Yeah, sure. We'll keep
around. Yeah. All right, so now who's left?
Shivam.
Okay, any guesses? Okay, rest of the audience?
Shivam.
Okay, so best overall game is no surprise, Shivam. I think we'll have to make Shivam's father to take it along with us. Yeah, it's very heavy. Sir, I'm happy, are you? So Shivam, hope to see a lot of interesting games out of this, come out of this issue. Right? So that's cool.
So
that wraps up the show today. Thanks a lot guys for sticking around, really appreciate it. Thank you everybody, and next time I hope to see a lot more entries from all of you. Thanks guys, good night.